morning, good afternoon, good evening to my beautiful people. It's your brother, your friend, Casey Brown TV Show. You know how we do it. If it's the first time here, kindly subscribe. Leave your hand on the notification bell for more videos and updates. Here, we'll talk about migrants and document issues. We bring information, vital information to our beautiful people. So we are here to learn and to educate one another. Thanks to my old and my new subscribers. Thanks for the support. Thanks for the like and thanks for the share. Please continue to share this video and give us thumbs up so that we can be bringing more updates to our beautiful people. So we are doing it for the love we have for our continent. We're doing it for the love we have for our Afro brothers and sisters. So guys, let's come in together. Please support this platform. So come together, let's join hand and prove, you know, to improve ourselves as one. So you see the update of today. I'm so happy about this update of today. They say Bayern Munich football star Davis appointed AU refugee ambassador. So this guy has come a long way, you know, as a refugee from Ghana to Germany. He has traveled around the world to Canada, him with his family, you know, because of the, you know, they have passed through a lot, but today God has answered his prayer. So guys, this guy is now a AU ambassador for all the refugees. He's going to be the one speaking for the refugees. So guys, you see, Afinoso Davis has come a long way from a refugee camp in Ghana to playing for Bayern Munich. Now the 20-year-old football pro has been named Godwin Ambassador by AU Refugee Agency. So this guy, you see, this guy is a Ghana, you know, he's a Ghana refugee. He, you know, he and his family, they went from the country where he was coming from. I don't know, it's Liberia, something like that. So this guy flew from Liberia with his family to Ghana. So they went there as a refugee. From Ghana, they move ahead to Canada. From Canada, he finally found his stars in Germany. So he played in Bayern Munich. So this guy is not a refugee. He has the AU refugee ambassador. So he's going to be the one speaking for the migrants. So this guy has come a long way. He knows the suffering. Many migrants have been suffering around, you know, trying to reach their destiny, trying to reach the place to better their future, trying to make sure they have that goal they are looking for, that dream that they have. So this guy said, we'll never give up for him to speak for the migrant and all those migrants who are out there. So please, let's take it easy, that, you know, one day everything's gonna be okay. So guys, let's take it easy. So this guy's gonna explain a little video about how he left with his family and how it means for you to be a refugee. So guys, let's listen to this beautiful and small clips of his video. So I'll be back for you guys. Let's drop it.
I know what it's like to be a refugee myself. My family had to leave everything behind in Liberia to find safety in Ghana, where I was born in a refugee camp. When I was 5 years old, we were resettled to Canada. We built up a new life, and I worked hard to get where I am today. But I would never forget where I came from. I am proud to join the UNHCR as a goodwill ambassador and speak up for refugees.
Welcome back, my brothers and sisters. I hope you enjoyed this little video. You see, this video is a good one. It's a good story that we need to learn from. You understand? You see where this guy started from Liberia to Ghana, Ghana to Canada. Now Canada is playing in Germany, in Bayern Munich. Now he's a superstar because he never gave up. He and his family never give up. Now he's a 20 years old guy. Now he's an ambassador of refugee. Understand? His name is now, they changed his name to Godwin Ambassador by AU Refugee. So guys, let's congratulate him. Let's wish him well for the good work and everything he's going to be doing for the migrants. He's saying we're going to be speaking for the migrants and the refugees around the world. So we congratulate him, Godwin. So guys, Davis say, I'm proud to become a Godwin Ambassador for AU and to speak up for refugees everywhere. I have come a long way from the refugee camp where I was born and worked hard to get where I am today, but I will never forget where I start. He will never forget where he starts. So guys, so from Liberia to Ghana, from Ghana to Canada, and Canada, he's in Germany, so playing ball in Bayern Munich. Now he's an ambassador. You see how God turned around and blessed people. So please, any difficulty or any hard situation that you are today, don't never give up. Never, never give up. One day things are going to be better for everybody. But let us have this determination and focus. Determination and focus, and to know that, let have this belief in us that one day we're gonna make it. One day we're gonna have documents. One day we're gonna find job. One day we're gonna, you know, build a better future for ourselves or our family that we are having. So guys, let's congratulate this guy about his journey. He never gave up, and he's saying he's going to be the one speaking for all the refugees around the world. He knows that we have a lot, billions of refugees around the world escaping from their home, escaping for difficulties, escaping for insecurity, escaping for danger in their countryside, just to find a better place for them to rest and have a peaceful life. But many, many are being denied. But we are praying for everything to go well for everybody. So guys, this is today's update. So let's drop another update. So this one is going to make us laugh. So after we buy this, congratulations, let's laugh a little bit. So I want to drop this little video so that we'll let us laugh together. There is a guy. This guy bought phone for his girlfriend. So his girlfriend never stored this guy name with his maybe a sweet name or sweet words, with, you know, storing his number with the sweet name, because he's the one spending for this girl, he's the one buying everything for the girl. So this girl now have another side guy where they understand where they chop her outside. So this side guy, he stored the side guy name with sweet name, while the one who bought who spent, he stored that one name with another, you know, name that is very, I don't know where this girl gets this name from. This one are juju. It's gonna be clear. It's gonna be juju. Nah, juju be this. So guys, let me drop this video so you can watch these two couple where they were, you know, this guy was asking her, why did you store my name with this? Why did you store this person's name with the other person, this name? Why do you have to store my name with this and you store the other one who is not spending for you with sweet name? So guys, how will you react when you find that your girlfriend, who the girl that you're spending for, store your name or register your name with name that is not yours? Even he changed your name to another stuff, then the person who is not spending for her, then she store her name with sweet name, sweet name. How will you react? So guys, let's watch this video. So we'll be back.
Brother, what you call see the happen again? I just ask when they hear on our voice. It don't do now.
I buy food for her. He said, no girlfriend, my girlfriend. I buy food for her, finish. He said, go to save on that boy number with my love. Then me, go to save my number with big head. Now, God will punish you. Give me the phone, give me the phone.
Which phone? Now, you buy the phone. The one with you buy, the one you buy, the phone.
Which one? The phone I got 4 days ago, then the phone.
I don't know.
I hope you see it. For me, I will react as the same, because I'm the one spending. I'm the one spending for everything. I'm the one giving you everything you needed. So why would you store my number with big hurt? Then the person who is not spending for you, store the person with sweet, my love, everything. So guys, are we going to feel, I'll feel hot also. I'm going to feel bad. So bad for this girl. Even you, the girls, if you're spending for a guy, the guy store your name, you find out your guy stored your name with something else, maybe your just store your name with something that you never believe, then how will you react? You still react bad. So guys, let's try to walk hand to hand and let's try to show love. If someone is showing you love, please try to show love to the person back. Please, let's try to respect our relationship. So guys, stop cheating. Cheating don't pay. So guys, see you on my next video. We're going to be back again. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please thumbs up and like this video. So please share this video to everyone so they can come around and join the family. We are yet to learn and to educate one another. See you on my next video. It's your brother, your friend, KC Brand TV Show.